create lifelike, intelligent machines. Maybe they were all moonshots, but imagine one day having a second synthetic version of you. Imagine one.